Good evening, it's Saturday night and you're listening to me, Bob Dainty, on Banbury Music Mix Radio. I hope I find you all well tonight. It's been quite a nice week, hasn't it? But for the next hour and a half, I will be playing you local music from Oxford, just some new, some old. We're going to kick off tonight with a recording I only got the other day, actually, and it's called Far Away, and it's from the Sonic Sound Reaction. Take a listen.
We'll be right back.
There they go. That was Sonic Sound Reaction. I only got that on Thursday, but I better let you into a secret. It was recorded round about 95 or 96. The lineup of the band was on drums, Bonji Jones, then there was John Atwood, Sean Parker, and of course Brad Rogers, who sent it to me. So out of that lineup from 1995, I'm aging you, three of those are still going and two of them are still in the same band. So that's great, isn't it? I love playing new old stuff. You know, it's nice to rediscover. Let's have this one then, shall we, from the Honey Shakers.
Crazy, she is maybe. I feel my life is on the run. She turned around and she kissed the setting sun. She is numb, she drives hard when she's easy. She's got the will, my baby. There's a part of this big city where the girls grow tall and pretty, where the birds sing, there's no pity. Soulless, soulless, soulless city, scared of fall, don't look down.
There you go, the Honey Shakers, and She Is Maybe. Right, let's have this, shall we? Go, what a great way to get you up dancing on a Saturday night. You're listening to me, Bob Dainty, on Banbury Music Mix Radio, and that was Journey into Gingerbread. And now here's a group that are feeling very insecure. They want you to give them some loving. It's a Meanies.
Okay.
There you go, for goodness sake, give them some loving. They're a great bunch of blokes. If you get a chance to go and see them, they'll be out. Now the warmer weather's coming, because they are, you know, they're knocking on a little bit. Right, I'm going to play this for you. While it's playing, get your diary out.
It's good to be wise when you're young.
Enjoy yourself.
There you go, the Skalectrics. As I said last week, I'll try and find out what's going on, because we at Banbury Music Mix Radio love to support all our local bands, new, old, up and coming, past it, we'll support them. But have you got your pen poised? The 29th of April at the Banbury Cross Pub, you can see the Skalectrics. How good's that? And we're going to play this next one because all the people that go and see the Skalectrics mostly are party girls.
All she ever needed were kicks and a good time, man. Used to hang around for hours and take her to the places where she wanna go. Showered her with gifts and flowers, but when she heard that, she just said, oh no. Don't send me no letters, try not to phone. I just want to be alone. She's just a party girl. Don't get any younger. Pop party girl. Keep the mental run. Had enough of her fooling around, yeah. He can't take any more. Said to her, you gotta make up your mind out of me, or else I'll show you the door. No more waiting around for hours, or taking to places where you wanna go. There's more to life than taking gifts and flowers, but when she heard this, she just said, oh no. Send me your letters, I'll answer my phone. Just a party girl. Don't get any younger. Pop party girl. Keep a man on the run. You send my letters back. You seen them all before and you've never been impressed. Stop your running around. You're just a party girl.
There you go, that shooter and party girl. It doesn't matter how old you are. You can never be too old to be a party girl. So I'm told. I'm not speaking from experience. Right, let's have this from a young lady and she's feeling homesick. it's a very sad for her. It's Jasmine Burns.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty, and that was Jasmine Burns. And what's her name? She's homesick, but she's a very, very talented young lady. Here it goes. Tim Always Says No.
Sped up to the point where they provoke the poor child before they have told the joke. You see her desperation to be seen. She's staring at the television screen. She's sped up to the point where they provoke you to tell the fucking poor child before they have told the joke. So
Sorry sunshine, it doesn't exist. It wasn't in the top 100 list. And it's a thousand time and it's even bolder. Don't be surprised if you get bent over. They told you, but you were dying for it. She saw it and she grabbed it and it wasn't what it seemed. The kids were deaf to making it, whatever that means. Another variation on a theme. Tangle on the television and the magazine. Do you reckon that they do it for a joke? Do you reckon that they make them take an oath? That says we are defenders of any poser or professional pretending around. When did your list replace the twist and turn and the fist? Replace the kiss, don't concern. And if you're bothered, I don't want your prayer. Save it for the morning after. You want a teddy picker, not quick enough, can have it quicker. Already thick and you're getting thicker. Let's have a game on a teddy picker, not quick enough, can have it quicker. Already thick and you're getting thicker. Assuming that all things are equal, who'd want to be men of the people when there's people like you?
Can hear them laughing. I can imagine them at Nutshell Studios having a great time there. That was Tim Sesno and Teddy Picker. Yeah, you listen to me, Bob Dainty, on this Saturday night playing nothing but music from Oxfordshire. Here's another question here, or a statement is, How the Other Half Lived by Boogiesnakes.
Camera ready, pistol cocked, for the action we will meet. At 5 points, all nations block, Cherry Hill and Mulberry Street. Round the bend, stop and stare. Prints and plates cannot describe stench of death's thoroughfare, the foul core of the Lower East Side. See how the other half lives. See how the other half lives. Fights and lots from Ellis Island Hall, bear arms for white coat and militia. Children take for the good of all, never to return from North Border. Bandits rude, subjects flock, a stupid stale beer dies. From morgue to morgue, on the poisonous flesh of all nations' blood. See how the other half dies. See how the other half dies. I'm ahead of the game with my powder
canopies on the other side of the street. Been 50 years and more, been hunted high and wide. A pioneer on value before, prints and plates on high survival.
Nice little ending. That was the Boogiesnakes, and it was How the Other Half Lived. Yeah, you tell me about it. I don't know if they did. I'm not nosy. Let's have this from Rhythm Street.
Another one bites the dust.
There you go. You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night. That was Rhythm Street, and that was their funk medley, or as different wavelengths would say, mashup. But I'm going to say it's a medley. And tonight, they're appearing at the Old Mint at Southam. So if you want to get over and see them, you can.
Check out anytime.
Good is that. That's absolutely brilliant. That's 7 hours behind and Hotel California. But if you like that sort of music, get over tonight to the Bell at Bicester, because 7 hours behind are there, but they're going to be around. With music like that, they can't fail, can they? Right, I suppose it's about time we looked at tonight's gig guide, because I've played a couple of the songs already. At the Banbury Cross Pub tonight, they've got a Soul and Motown night. At the Chatsworth, they've got Joe Hollick. I've just played 7 hours behind. They're on at the Bell at Bicester. General Foods Club have got the Mega Star Boys. At AKA in Banbury, they've got Paris Paloma. At McCaffrey's over at Bicester, they've got Molly Makes Mistakes. It's Bob Makes Mistakes. At the Fleur de Lure over at Woodford, they've got a band Oakey. That's where you sing along to the band, I think. At the Mill, they've got Strictly Movies, musicals. At the George at Brails, they've got Town Sparks. At the Red Lion at Ensham, they've got What the Funk. At the Oak House at Leamington, they've got the Mosquitoes. As I just played, Rhythm Streeter at the Old Mint at Southam. At the Cherrington Arms over Brailsway, they've got a band in a box. But performing, well, they'll be ready now, I should think. At the Coach House, Coach and Horses tonight in Banbury, our mates BushFieldSmith.
Told me you had a love, and he knew how to treat a true.
There you are. Get yourself along to the Coach and Horses tonight. They really do sound miserable on that song, don't they? I don't want to hear it anymore, and they don't want to hear it on the radio. And there I am playing it for them. But they are fantastic. They play great sunshine music. So, as I say, Bushfield Smith, Coach and Horses, Banbury tonight. Have a great night. And there's a band that are making their debut next week at General Foods Club. We played them last week. We're going to play them again this week because they'll perform me next week. It's the Badgers. Have a great gig, guys.
You've done it all. You've broken every code. Pull the rebel to the floor. You spoil the game, no matter what you say. Only metal, what a brawl. Blue eyes, blue eyes. How can you tell so many lies? Oh, come up and see me, make me smile. There's nothing left, all gone and run away. Maybe you'll tarry for a while. It's just a test, a game for us to play. Win or lose, it's hard to smile. Resist, resist. It's from yourself.
There you go, the Badgers. I can see them having everybody up dancing next week at GF Club. So don't forget, next Saturday night, GF Club. And I might pop down because I haven't seen, well, I have seen the Badgers. I've introduced them actually at Bodfest, but it was a few years ago. And I think they've had a bit of a change of the lineup. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm now going to play this one because a week tomorrow, It's Banbury Blues Club at the Reindeer, and they're getting an awful lot of people going along. It's a very, very popular night. So let's have this from Oil Slick Fire, and why this is, I'm going to cut the grass, clean the windows and do the car. have to listen to all of that. It's my favourite version of that. So don't forget, week Sunday, Banbury Blues Club at Yole Reindeer. Get there early because looking at the videos and it gets packed. Right, let's wake everybody up. We're going to play the Psychedelic Raiders and Politician.
Thank you.
There you go, you're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty. That is Music with Attitude. That was a Psychedelic Raiders and Politician. Right, let's have this one, shall we, from the Swamp Band.
One, two, one, two, three. I left Oklahoma, driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. Running from Arizona all the way to California, but the people all look so fine. Mama said I'm crazy, my dad said I was lazy, I was gonna show them all the time. Had no business leaving, nobody would be grieving, I'm gonna just walk the line. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. I put my words back to it, cause you know that I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. I put my words back to it, cause you know that I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time. Nobody sings my songs, guess I'm just a waste of time. Oy. Then I started drinking, man, I was really sinking, I was gonna join them all the time. I put my watch back to it, you know that I've been through it. I'm living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. I put my watch back to it, cause you know that I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. You put my words back to it, I know that I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time.
Want to buy my sister?
Dirty podcast.
I bet that was a hell of a recording session. That was the Swamp Band and Tulsa Time. Now I'm going to play the band that they played at the Banbury Cross last Friday night, and they had to close the gates. Now, I don't know whether that was too many people trying to get in or they were keeping the people in, but it as always, it was a great night with the uninvited.
Soon went to Old County. We knew we only had a little while. The meadow just keep ticking over. Before you know it, pair and a pair. Take a lover way in the corner. Before you know it, pushing up the daisies.
Listen to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty. We're quickly running out of time, but let me tell you, that was the Uninvited. They have got the record of the only group that doesn't need makeup at Halloween.
Smoother operator, you will never
There you go, that Silverfish and Rosalie. I don't want tonight to end. I'm really enjoying this lot, but we have to, unfortunately. And our last song tonight really sums it all up. It's from Pete Watkins Originals off their CD, Palace of Varieties, and it's called Adios Amigo.
There are so many questions without answers. Somewhere there must be answers without question. It ended all too soon. I missed the party. I hope we chase the stars again someday. Sad a turtle say, friends have gone away. We'll hold hands and say, I hope you're back again someday. Yeah. There's so many people without time. Somewhere there must be a time without people. Like lovers who thrill to a passion. The flame consumed the magic in our rhymes. Hard to turn and say, friends have gone away. Soon we'll hold hands and say, I hope you're back again someday. We reached out and shared the same ideas. I think we might have shared a perfect time. I only want to say that I thank you. And wish you well in everything you do. It's hard to turn and say, when friends have gone away, we'll hold hands and pray. Hope you're back again someday. Hard to turn and say, friends have gone away. We'll hold hands and pray. I hope you're back again someday. Friends have gone away. We'll hold hands and pray. I hope you're back again someday.
What a beautiful song that is from Pete Watkins. It's not. Well, it's almost time to say adios, but it's not. It's always the worst time for me. It's great. I love doing this, playing all the music and the music that the musicians send in. But we've got one more thing to do tonight. We've got a video, as always. But this is from a band that they are so busy at the moment, because not only have they got this video out, and the band is called King Panic. The video is called Salvador. So please watch that. And if you like it, you're able to catch King Panic on Friday night at the Gladiator Club on the Iffley Road in Oxford at 7:30. There's three other bands with them. It's £8 in. It's going to be a great night. But also, I'm not going to say too much about it because I don't want to spoil it. They've also got a great new CD coming out, and hopefully, like the other acts, will be launching it at HMV in Banbury, which is something they're really pleased. So please look at tonight's video. It's called Salvador by King Panic. And if you want to know anything else about them, they've got a web page. It's called kingpanic.band. Instagram is at King Panic Band, and Facebook is King Panic Band. So have a look. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. I did, and it's great for the input that John has sent me as well. So get out and see them. So this is Bob Dainty rabbiting on, just to say you've been listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night, and I will catch you next week. So enjoy the rest of your weekend. Bye.
Sing me to sleep. I won't need to count sheep. No, the fields will be quiet tonight. Gates and fences unjumped tonight. When the wind blows in the treetops, you'll see this cradle rock. Hear this baby call. See this baby fall. 'Cause I've seen it, I've touched it, I've held it, I've heard it all before. When these kids come to me with their hopes and their dreams, wanting me to open doors, and I'll tell them Salvador told me. The band was a miss. Salvador, he told me. Salvador told me nobody on Fantasy Island is going to buy this. I'm the gatekeeper's son, proud of what I've become. Keys to so many lives. Won't someone please unlock mine? 'Cause I've seen it, I've touched it, I've held it, I've heard it all before. When these kids come to me with their hopes and their dreams, and I dash them to the floor, and I'll tell them Salvador told me. Salvador told me to tell you the song was a hit, but the band was a miss. Salvador, he told me. Salvador told me nobody in their right minds will listen to this. When these kids come to me confessionally, I say, what are you here for? And I'll tell them Salvador told me. The song was a hit, but the band wasn't. No, the fields will be quiet tonight. Gates and fences unjumped.